What's up, y'all? You got that motherfucking Carson Jenick here. Have you seen the trending news today? Now, there's a girl in South Beach, Florida, the party capital of Florida, who was arrested for dancing naked at Johnny Rockets. They're claiming that she may have been drugged. Okay, I understand that sometimes people are drugged. But if you're in South Beach, and you're a confident person, you're probably aware that there are drugs going around. And from the way the news reports sound, it sounds like she might have been on ecstasy. Like I said, I'm a recovering addict. Now, unlike her, I have never inserted a chair into my rectum. But hey, you know, watch what you do.